Okay, let us start with exercise 4.1. The first topic of the chapter, that is construction of similar triangles having different vertex, That means in the same exercise, we are also going to construct similar triangles having the same vertex. So here is the sum having different vertex, and the question is, triangle RST is similar to triangle XYZ, where they have given us the information measurement of triangle RST. Accordingly, we have to find the measurement of XYZ, and then we will start the construction part. So let us first find the measurement of triangle XYZ. So the first step we are starting with is triangle RST is similar to triangle XYZ. Before we start with the construction, we need to write all the things given in the sum. We need to draw a rough figure of triangle RST and triangle XYZ. One triangle smaller, another other is the bigger one. Now, how to identify whether which triangle is the smaller triangle and which is the bigger one? We'll look at the ratio for this purpose. Now, RS ke samne, we have a smaller number. XY ke samne, we have a bigger number. So, RS ke samne chota number hai. Matlab, first triangle, RST is the chota triangle. Now, let us continue. First step, RST is similar to XYZ. Then, therefore, our next step is RS upon XY is equal to ST upon YZ is equal to RT upon XZ. In bracket, reason CSST. And we also know the value of this equal ratios. So let us write the value of this equal ratios here itself in the same step, which is equal to 3 by 5. Then we can write the reason CSST and then substitute the values which we know. Here we know RS ka value, that is 4.5 by XY is equal to ST is 5.7 upon YZ. Since we don't know RT also and XZ also, we are not writing the third ratio. Equal to 3 upon 5. Now, one at a time, we'll take the ratios down, equal to 3 upon 5. If we take the first ratio down, that is 4.5 upon XY is equal to 3 upon 5. We'll solve it further, we'll get the value of XY. So here 4.5 upon XY is equal to 3 by 5 cross multiply 4.5 into 5 equal to 3 into XY. Therefore 4.5 into 5, 3 will come here, it will get divided. We can reduce here 3 ones are 3, 1.5s are. Therefore XY is equal to 7.5. Okay, similarly, we are going to find YZ. 5.7 upon YZ is equal to 3 by 5. We'll solve it further. Cross multiply 5.7 into 5 equal to 3 into YZ. Therefore, 5.7 into 5 upon 3 equal to YZ. 3 ones are 3, 1.9. Therefore, YZ is equal to 9.5. Okay. The next, we also know one angle here, right? We know one of the angle here, and that angle is, we also know here one of the angle, and that angle is angle RST, that is 40 degree. So accordingly, we are going to write, since the triangle are similar, Therefore, the angles are also equal. So angle RST equal to corresponding angle is XYZ. So angle RST is equal to angle XYZ in bracket region CAST. Corresponding angle of similar triangles are equal. Therefore, angle XYZ is equal to 40 degrees. Now, once we got all the measurement of XYZ, our next part is construction. We are going to construct triangle RST and triangle XYZ. Okay, student, let us start the construction part. We need to construct triangle RST. So we are going to first draw segment ST. We have to look at the rough figure and draw. First, we need to draw segment ST. ST is 5.7. We'll name it as ST. Right here, 5.7 centimeter. Then from this S, we need to make an angle of 40 degree. So we are going to take a protractor, keep it like this at point S, and we are going to mark 40 degree angle with the help of the protractor. 40 degree. Join this segment. Make arrows here, right here, 40 degree. And then RS, with the help of the rounder, we are going to draw an arc of measurement RS, that is 4.5. So we are going to take 4.5 first on the rounder. Steel point on 0.0, pencil point on 4.5. We'll keep the steel point on point S and we will draw an arc which will intersect this arm of the angle of 40 degree. Name it as point R with the help of scale. Students, join RT. So here we got triangle RST. Similarly, we are going to draw triangle XYZ. So our first step is to make segment YZ. Segment YZ. We are going to first make segment YZ. YZ is 9.5. So we are going to draw a segment of 9.5. Name it as YZ, 9.5 centimeter, 40 degree from point Y. Keep the protractor at point Y. Mark 40 degree. Join the segment. Extend the angle. Draw an arrow right here, 40 degree. We are going to cut an arc of XY and XY is 7.5. So we are going to first take the distance of 7.5 on the rounder. Steel point 0, pencil point 7.5. keep the steel point on point Y and cut this arc. Name it as X. With the help of scale and pencil, join XZ. So this is our third sum, students. Triangle RST is similar to triangle XYZ.